dark and stormy night. Not a star was in sight. In a graveyard by a church way up on the hill. Well, the ghost come out to play. And then the thought I heard one say, I've got you, I'll keep you, I'll always will.
I got you where I want you, I'm gonna keep you where I got you. For you the one that shot my great-grandpa. Oh, now I told you I would get you. Oh, if I saw you now, I got you. For you the one that stole my great-grandma. Yeah.
Now on that very same night, now that old tomcat started a fight. And this is the way it all did sound to me. Now you know I couldn't stand there. I didn't like them cats, and you should know that. Didn't like them ghosts either, so I looked down at my feet. I said, feet, now come on, do your duty and carry me home. But that old ghost looked up to me and said,
I got you where I want you. I'm gonna keep you where I got you. For you the one that shot my great-grandpa. I told you I would get you. Oh, if I saw you now, I got you. For you the one that stole my great-grandma.
Party there tonight. All the zombies who dig cha-cha-cha, 1 o'clock they're gonna come in sight.
Cha-cha-cha, cha-cha-cha,
cha-cha with the zombies, cha-cha with the zombies. Have you ever seen a swinging ghost? Cha-cha with the zombies, cha-cha with the zombies. Wow, those zombies are the most. There's one chick in the zombie tribe. Everybody calls her Nervous Flo. When she's shaking, we all lose our minds. All to see that crazy zombie go.
Cha-cha-cha, cha-cha-cha,
cha-cha with the zombies, cha-cha with the zombies. Have you ever seen a swinging ghost? Cha-cha with the zombies, cha-cha with the zombies. Wow, those zombies are the most. They won't stop till
comes into view. They'll be crying as they disappear, 'cause they love to cha-cha-cha with you.
Cha-cha-cha, cha-cha-cha,
cha-cha with the zombies, cha-cha with the zombies. Have you ever seen a swinging ghost? Cha-cha with the zombies, cha-cha with the zombies. Wow, those zombies are the most. Wow, those zombies are the most.
Glad you came
now.
Never laugh when the hearse goes by, for you may be the next to die. First they wrap you in a bloody sheet and sling you down about 6 feet. All goes well for about a week, and then the casket begins to leak. The worms crawl in, the worms crawl out, the worms play pinochle on your snout. Little green bugs of eyes of red go through your liver and out your head. Your eyes sink in, your teeth fall out. The icy tickle on your spine makes you want to scream and shout. Your stomach turns to a moldy green, and a ooze comes out like a whipping cream. And me without a spoon. Here comes the hearse. If you skimp and slave, a fortune to save, you'll lose it all when you go to the grave. For if life were a thing that money could buy, the rich would live and the poor would die.
Come on, 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 come on ladies and gentlemen, you have met the Frankenstein monster. Don't be alarmed, he won't hurt you. He'll just put his arms around your throat and choke the devil to the
outside. You can twist on a line till the water in line will hold you. You can do it again till the water can get the no-hole. But at the stroke of midnight when the clock strikes 12, you better come a-running my way, yeah. At the stroke of midnight when the clock strikes 12, you better run over and stay. A pumpkin shell.
In a pumpkin shell.
In a pumpkin shell.
Oh, oh, oh.
You can dance with them all. Be the queen of them all. So fair. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But you can burn with the guys with all those dumb guys who kill. No, no, no. But at the stroke of midnight when the clock strikes 12, you better come a-running my way, yeah. At the stroke of midnight when the clock strikes 12,
intimate glimpses of intimate things. A voice in my heart like a torch singer sings. I wonder who's kissing her now. The house is haunted by the echo of your favorite song. The place is cluttered up with roses that have lived too long, much too long. The ceiling is white, but the shadows are black. A ghost in my heart says you'll never come back. The house is haunted by the echo of your last goodbye.
If you ever want to take a look, you'll find an old caretaker there. When you step inside, he tells a tale of ghosts that whine and wail around and round about the place at night. And this is how he tells his tale. Oh, hear that bogey wail up and down the scale, creeping in and out of every room. Bogey wail, what an awful wail, guaranteed to fill your soul with gloom. Kinda freezes you, then it kinda teases you, that mysterious road. Makes you panicky when you hear that minor moan. Bogey fears make you strain your ears when you're on your own alone at night. Here it comes, near yet it comes, filling every marrow bone with fright. A sort of sneaking round, a freaking round, along to see the moonlight pale. Every night, when you dim the light, you can hear the bogey wail.
Thank you. the moon rise, there's a breeze like sandalwood and wine. Strange enchantment lies in your eyes, saying please, oh please, tonight be mine. When the moon has gone in the blue dawn, and we go wandering apart, darling, I'll be dreaming of this moment with the strange enchantment in my heart.
Trick or treat. songs need not be introduced. But beware the lights, for they do conceal a complete maze. For this is the night of the witch doctor.
Thank you. Die. lady not long ago in New Orleans, Louisiana, named Marie Laveau. Believe it or not, strange as it seems, she made a fortune selling voodoo and interpreting dreams. She was known throughout the nation as the voodoo queen. Folks come to her for miles and miles around. She showed them how to put that voodoo down. To the voodoo lady they would go, rich, educated, ignorant and poor. She snapped her fingers and shake her head, then tell them about their lovers living or dead. An old lady named Widow Brown, she asked why her lover stopped coming around. The voodoo gaze that her aunt squalled, I see him kissing a young girl in Shakespeare's park, standing near an oak tree in the dark. Oh, Marie Laveau. Oh, Marie Laveau. Oh, Marie Laveau. Oh, the voodoo queen way down yonder in New Orleans. She made gree-gree with an old ram horn, stuffed with feathers and shucks from a cone, a big black candle and a catfish fin. Made a man get religion and give up his sin. Oh, Marie Laveau.
Oh, Marie Laveau.
Oh, Marie Laveau. Oh, Marie Laveau. Oh, Marie Laveau. The voodoo queen, she got rich on voodoo in New Orleans. Sad news got out one morning at the dawn of day. Marie Laveau had passed away. In St. Louis Cemetery, she lays in a tomb. She was buried at night on the waste of the moon. Oh, Marie Laveau.
Hey, Marie Laveau.
Oh, Marie Laveau.
Hey, Marie Laveau.
The folks still believe in the voodoo queen way down yonder in New Orleans. Way down yonder in New Orleans.